This is Jesse Sookne from the accessibility team at SAS. Today, I'll show you how to use filter controls within a report in SAS Visual Analytics app for iOS. We'll start here with the VoiceOver cursor on the chart we're interested in filtering. First, let's use the sonification feature to listen to the data in this chart without any filtering. I'll use VoiceOver's two-finger double tap gesture to do that. Next, let's turn on our filter. I'll use the single finger swipe left gesture to move backwards through the objects in our report to get to the filter control.
Total new donors, 190,197. Filter by channel, no selection, horizontal button filter control.
Then I'll activate that control to move the VoiceOver cursor into it.
Filter by channel, no selection, filter by channel, heading.
From here, I can swipe forward with one finger to find the button I want to select and activate it to filter the data.
Digital, 1 of 3, button. Actions available. Traditional, 2 of 3, button. Actions available. Selected, traditional, 2 of 3.
Now, let's move the VoiceOver cursor back to the chart we're interested in.
Filter by channel, traditional, horizontal button filter control. Total new donors, 31,811. New donors, series plot, slow, adjustable.
As we play the chart again, notice that you can hear the difference between the original data and the filtered data. We could use the techniques I've shown in previous videos to dive into the chart and explore in more detail if we wanted to. That's all for now. Check out the SAS Accessibility YouTube playlist to learn more. And as always, if you have any questions, reach out to us at accessibility@sas.com.